Royals, what's going on? It's your girl Q the Queen here. For those who've been following me, you're probably looking around and saying to yourself, it's looking a little different, Queen. Alright. So again, for those who missed the memo, I did move and I feel like my camera is not straight. See, getting adjusted. But anyway, so I did move, so what you will see for a slight bit is bare bones in the background for the most part. So I'm working through kind of what I want the room to look like or the backdrop to look like. So, you know, bear with me. It's just gonna be what it is. Most important part is making sure that I give you guys appropriate content frequently and of quality at the same time. So I finally have a dedicated space. I said to myself, you know, if I move, one of the key things I want to get done is, you know, just making sure I'll be able to do this in its own space so it doesn't feel like everything is all in the same space, you know what I mean? So this gives me an opportunity to, again, bring you these videos in its own space. So this is my workspace officially. I have my own workspace for the channel. So y'all rock with me. Thank you for everybody that's just been, you know, reaching out, making sure I was good, making sure I was okay. I'm definitely all of the above, just trying to get acclimated. Anywho, the reason why I wanted to come in front of you guys today is because I just feel like there's an Adidas drop, okay? Adidas is dropping, and let me just go ahead and pop the picture up for you. So Adidas is dropping a Prada bag bundle that goes alongside a Superstar. Now, anybody that recognizes Superstars is basically a shell toe. You might recognize it as a shell toe, but they're officially called a Superstar. Very classic shoe. Run DMC made it pop in terms of a mainstream standpoint. The hood made it cool. We all know Adidas really started as a soccer brand. But anywho, that's besides the point. I feel like Adidas is taking collabs too far. Now, we all know, for those of us who follow the industry and follow the culture, we know that collabs is pretty much where it's at. Anything that's not a collab now is basically a general release. My problem with this situation is this. Okay, cool, bring a collab, make it limited, make people want it, especially make people want a shoe that they would otherwise just buy when they just need a casual shoe to rock, which the Superstar is. You either want to continue on a Superstar collection that you already have. Me personally, I gave away and sold pretty much all of the Superstars that I had in my collection. That includes Pro Shells, and I had some skateboard versions as well. Just because my style changed up, you know what I'm saying? But I still got love for Adidas now. But my biggest thing is this, okay. You bring back a classic shoe. Now it's, if I read correctly, it's only 700 of these. Let me double check. So it's limited to only 700 sets for this bundle. So you have this plain ass all white Prada Superstar, like Adidas Superstar, a white Superstar with Prada just stamped on the side of it, and boom, that's the shoe. Now, of course, they got the bag to go with it. It's kind of the size of a bowling bag, so based off of what I saw, it's basically a bowling bag and then the shoe. I don't know if the idea is to carry the shoes in the bag or just have them as separate components. Those are things you know we all just gotta find out for ourselves if we care enough about it. But they dropped December 4th, so by the time you see this, it's either the day before or the day of. They dropped December 4th on adidas.com for a whopping 3,000 I repeat 3,170 US dollars. I said it, an all-white Superstar is $3,170 because it has Prada plastered on the side of it. Now, my thing is this, we know collabs are kind of a thing now, right? You got Travis Scott with Jordan Brand, You got a Mamaneer with like Air Force Ones and different exclusive drops. Of course, you have Clot. Of course, we got, you know, Just Don has been doing his thing with some stuff. Ronnie Feig. I mean, the list goes on. Sean Witherspoon and what he's been doing. Collabs are, and then, again, the list goes on. It's a ton of different ones, but just what comes to mind are those. When I think of those, I think of character. I think of something that reflects the person that is collabing with the brand. All of those collabs have some sort of characteristic. Now, although some of them lack creativity, they still have some uniqueness where you know, okay, cool. Yeah, that's Cactus Jack, you know what I'm saying? for Travis Scott, for instance. But with this, and I understand, high fashion sometimes can be simple. You know, you got the premium brands like Gucci, which is gaudy, and you have Prada, which is kind of in between. But certain things that are classy, so basically they're putting classy and classic together, I would say, which I get that. But $3,000 for an all-white superstar. That's taking the collab a little too far. Again, I love Adidas. I love Three Stripes. Listen, if one of y'all got it like that, then just go ahead and buy an all-white superstar for $3,000. Come holla at me. I'm taking all Christmas gifts, okay? I'm taking all Christmas gifts offered to me, all right? But this shit here, this is it's just no creativity. It's no uniqueness to it. You know, it's basically like somebody that, you know, when they get out of a relationship and they end up just dating the next person that look exactly like the last person. So imagine just a regular all-white Adidas superstar, right? Cool, we decide we're gonna put that to the side. You know, ain't enough people wanting that no more. We ain't, you know, the thrill is gone, you know? Oh, over here, Prada. Oh, it's Prada, and it's all white, and it's my type, you know? Oh, it's worth $3,000, strong. So the regular all white superstar is the X in that Prada. The Prada all white superstar is the new boo. The new boo, that's that new. You willing to pay $3,000? You willing to break the bank on that joint? You whining and dining, that boo. And you got a bag to match, and you got her a bag. Damn. You know what I mean? Yeah. I might need to reevaluate some things. You know, why did I make this video again? But no. Yeah, man. So y'all let me know. Come on with it now. So I know at some point all of us have kind of tapped into our inner hype beast. Some of us are more hype beast than others, right? But collab kind of makes you want a shoe that you probably otherwise wouldn't want. You know, obviously, for instance, with Air Force, and this could be a whole video within itself, so I'm not even gonna go forward with that. But y'all let me know what you think. You know, are you bankrolling? Are you about to go and cop those joints? You know, are you into your classy high fashion enough to wear your all white Prada superstar? Hey, listen, I don't even know if I felt comfortable and felt like I could truly afford it and it wouldn't set me back. I don't even know if I would buy it then. And again, I actually like Adidas. Like, I'm not one of these, you know, Adidas and NMD Adidas fans. I'm a for real Adidas fan. Like, that's actually a model that would be for me, right? But I don't even think I would spend that kind of money on that. Like, a collab or not, come on. I would much rather just have my logo plastered on the side of an all-white superstar. But nah, again, let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Make sure if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button. Until next time, it's your girl Q the Queen. Royalty.